Hi everyone, my name is Raymond. I hope you are doing well. In this video, I'd like to share with you the most valuable and beneficial Chrome extensions that will help you on your print-on-demand business. Therefore, I divide them into two groups. The first group contains the Chrome extensions that are related to specific platforms like Redbubble, Merch by Amazon, and Spreadshirt. And the other group contains the Chrome extensions that would help you on your business and your work in general. So now let's begin with the first group. And on speaking about platforms, I will begin with redbubble.com. So the first Chrome extension for today is Bubble Spider Chrome extension. It's powered by bubblespider.com. It is one of the amazing Redbubble research tools out there. And as for this Chrome extension, Bubble Spider, here you can get relevant keywords and much more. So after adding this Chrome extension to your Chrome browser, okay, let's pop up this window. And here you can add any keyword about your design, about your niche, about your topic for generating tags and relevant keywords. For example, we can type here swimming, get tags. As here you will find a bunch of relevant keywords and tags that you can use in your design, like swimming, ocean, Mac Miller, swim, water, sea, summer, peach, cute, swimmer, blue pool, and so on, with its popularity, okay, as you see here. Okay, just you can copy them or you can copy top 15. Okay, perfect. So the first Chrome extension now is Bubble Spider. The next one is Allow Select and Copy Chrome extension. Of course, one of the best ways to get keywords and get tags is spy on the high-ranked designs which are similar to your design and your topic. So you can find out what the tags are used in and copy and use them as well. But normally on Redbubble, you can't highlight and copy these tags. As you see here, I can't highlight these tags to copy them. So you have to install this Chrome extension into your Chrome browser, okay? That enables you to copy all tags or any keyword. So after adding this extension, allow, select, and copy. Go to your Redbubble here and go to any design as you want and go all the way to the bottom to these tags, okay? And therefore you can copy all these tags as you see. Highlight them and copy all these tags. Copy. Go to this website which is called delim.co. Here you can separate these tags as you see it. Just paste here and with this comma, okay, and all you have to do, just you can copy these tags to your design, okay. And the next Chrome extension is Redbubble tag generator. Here you can generate some relevant tags and some relevant keywords about your design. Simply go to this Chrome extension, Redbubble tag generator here, and to put here your keyword, your main keyword of your design, like swimming as we did, and grab tags. Just a few seconds and you will find here some relevant keywords about your design and about your main keyword, okay? Okay, and now it's time to move on to the next platform, which is Merch by Amazon. And for sure, this huge platform has a lot of Chrome extensions that would help you and your businesses on it. And I mean any businesses, including Merch by Amazon, Amazon Kindle, Amazon Associates, and much more. So in this video, I'd like to show you the most important Chrome extensions that would help you in Merch by Amazon. Like this one, Amazon Suggestion Expander. Here, by this tool, you can find a lot of long-tailed keywords that you can use in your title, description, and as tags. Okay, Amazon Suggestion Expander, as you see here in this preview, just you can type here any main keyword, any keyword, and you will find here a lot of keywords, long tail keywords. Okay, the next one is huge Amazon Search Suggestion Expander. It's similar as the previous one. Okay, the next one is Amazon Keyword Tool for Free Seller Application. Okay, as I said before, you can use these Chrome extensions in any business on Amazon.com, okay? The next one is DS Amazon Quick View. This amazing Chrome extension enables you to find out some details about any design, any product you want on Amazon.com, like bestseller rank, the most important keywords used, and much more, okay? DS Amazon Quick View. Okay. The next one is Merch Research Free. Merch Research Free as its name. And this amazing Chrome extension enables you to do a good research for your merch by Amazon business. All you have to do is just highlight and select any keyword in any product in InDesign in Merch by Amazon. And it gives you some details like the highest ranked designs and the products regarding this main keyword, and is this keyword copyrighted or not, okay, and much more. Okay. The next Chrome extension is Merch Informer Lister. This amazing Chrome extension is powered by merchinformer.com and helps you more to make better listings of your designs on Merch by Amazon. Okay. And now let's move on to the next platform, which is Spreadshirt.com. And there is only one Chrome extension regarding Spreadshirt, which is Productor for Spreadshirt. Productor for Spreadshirt. And by this amazing Chrome extension, you can copy all metadata of any design as you want. Copy title, description, and tags. For example, just to go to Spreadshirt, as you see here. For example, if you want to copy all metadata of this design, like title, description, and tags, just you will find this box, copy trademark and trademark in USA. So you can copy all metadata, okay, copy, and go to your designs, and go to metadata, edit, okay. And therefore you will find this option, paste your data, okay, you just paste your metadata, okay. And now we have finished from the Chrome extensions that are specific for platforms, and now we can shift to the next group that contains a lot of Chrome extensions that will help you in your business and your work. And we can begin with this one, which is Grammarly Grammar Checker and Writing Application. This fantastic Chrome extension helps you in any work on internet. Just you can correct any spellings, any grammar, and so on. Okay, just you can add this Chrome extension, Grammarly. Okay. The next one is Tailwind Publisher. It helps you to promote your designs and your products on Pinterest, Instagram, and Facebook in a scheduling pages. Just you can schedule your products and promote them directly and regularly and professionally, okay? So you have to install this Chrome extension, Tailwind Publisher, okay? Okay, so next one is Palette Creator. This amazing Chrome extension helps you to find out all the colors in any image on internet. For example, after adding this Chrome extension, go to a website like this one, Pixabay, okay? And if when I make a design consist of some colors like this one, okay, as you see here. So just click over this one, okay, and select our Chrome extension, Palette Creator, okay. And here you have some options like create 8 color palettes, 16, 24, and so on. So we can click over this one, create 8 color palettes, okay. And here you will find all colors found on that image, like this one, and so on, to make your coordinated color design, okay? So just we can take this one, this code, okay? Copy, and go to your editor website, like this one, like Canva, and we can apply this color, like on that way. So we can change this color from here, and put your code as you see, okay? And so on and so forth. So we can take another one. So we can take another one like this one. Okay. Copy this code. Go back to Canva. Like this one. Okay. Paste. As you see. Okay. And the next Chrome extension is Change Case. Change Case. Just you can use this Chrome extension to make your title and make your sentences more polished and more professional, okay? So after adding this Chrome extension and to make your title more professional and more polished, all you have to do is just copy your title, okay? Copy and go to your Chrome extension, change case, as you see, paste here and capitalize case, as you see, you will find your title is capitalized. So just you can copy it, copy, and back to your platform like that, as you see. Okay, funny nurses sayings, nurse the man, the myth, the legend. Okay, the next Chrome extension is image background remover. Image background remover, as its name, by this tool you can remove the background of any image of any picture to extract the main character or the main element to make stickers or to use it in your design in general. Okay, and you can consider this Chrome extension as an outsource of remove.pg, the most famous background removal tool out there. Okay, so all you have to do, just you can install this Chrome extension, and therefore it takes you to remove.pg. okay, the next Chrome extension is ZapPG, Zap Background Removal. It's the same as the previous one, okay, to remove the background of any image of any picture. The next Chrome extension is Canva Automate Maker. Canva Automate Maker. Here, if you want to make scalable designs and to make multiple designs with some variables, okay, to make a full coverage of a specific niche, of a specific cross niche, so you can use this amazing Chrome extension using canva.com, Canva Automate Maker. Okay, so after installing this amazing tool, okay, just to go to this one, Canva, as an example, this design. If we make multiple designs, okay, and we can change this state and this profession, this nurse word, okay. So all you have to do, just you can change it like this one, hashtag number one, hashtag, this is the first variable, and the next one is this one, this date. You can change it, hashtag number two, hashtag. Okay, and select your Chrome extension, Canva Automate Maker, click over it. Okay, and now you will find variable makers, number one, number two. You will find here two variables in your design. The next step, download your sample CSV. Okay, it's here, click over it. And then you can change and make your multiple designs. So for the first variable here, we can change it for some professions like pharmacist. Okay, the next one, physician or doctor or engineer and so on. And the variation number two, we can make it date, like save it. Okay, and therefore go to Canva. Okay, click over our Chrome extension, Canva Automate Maker. Okay, as you see here, upload your CSV file. Perfect, two rows of records. Download file type PNG, or you can select JPG, PDF, and so on. PNG with transparent background. Okay, you can load this folder name like this one, RR, and Automate Make. Okay, click over it. And here you will see in the background your designs, your multiple designs with different variables will be made in few seconds. So let's check out one of them, like this one. Dr. Dog Coffee 2024. Okay, and of course this is a free trial, gives you 20 designs. Okay, and of course you can upgrade to Pro if you wanna continue using this amazing Chrome extension. Okay, the next Chrome extension is Canva's Titans. It's powered by merchtitans.com. It is like the previous one. Okay, to make multiple designs with some variables. Okay, the next one is Photopea Online Photo Editor. It's like Photoshop in a lot of features and tools. Okay, so instead of installing Photoshop and it needs some requirements on your laptop or your computer, just you can use this Chrome extension online. Okay, Photopea Online Photo Editor. The next Chrome extension is Keywords Everywhere Keyword Tool. And this amazing Chrome extension over suggests SEO and keyword discovery. By these tools, you can find a lot of long tail keywords that you can use in your description and your tags for Redbubble, Spreadshirt, merch by Amazon and so on. Therefore, you can get traffic from Google as well. Okay. Okay. For example, if you want to search for some related keywords, some related long tail keywords, like funny swimming course t-shirt, you will find by this amazing tools you'll find here. As for keyword everywhere, related keywords like swim t-shirt slogans, t-shirt for swimming women's, swimming t-shirt designs, funny swim quotes, just you can use them as tags, okay? T-shirt for swimming pool, swimming t-shirt men, and so on, okay? So you will find a lot of long tail keywords and related keywords people are searching for in Google, so you can get traffic from Google as well, okay? And now you have known all the most valuable and beneficial Chrome extensions that will help you in your print on demand business in Redbubble, Merch by Amazon, and Spreadshirt. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, you can leave in the comment section. See you in the next video.